Here's how the process works. Once the part is prepared, it is potted. The mold is filled with potting material. Part is removed from the case and is placed in the scanner. Material is removed one ultra-thin layer at a time. With every pass, the captured data is used to create the 3D point cloud. The 3D point cloud can then be used for 3D color mapping, as well as inspection and modeling software.